I asked Suno.AI to continue my trance track. This is the result.